resident evil.
Pussy mode activated.
Alpha team is flying around.
I don't know what you want from me. I've played it as Chris. Chris is hard mode.
We are searching for the
yes, I did choose the easy difficulty though, but Chris is still the hard mode. He only has six slots where Jill has eight.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate.
I mean, yeah, contact. You will, certainly. Especially when the Crimson Heads come at you. Yeah, they're vicious.
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict.
Right, so Pibbs, this is what I was telling you about. This is not the original Resident Evil, it is the remake of the original Resident Evil.
We continued our search for the other members.
I can't believe you've never played this one.
And it turned into a nightmare.
But as far as remakes go, man, this is probably one of the best of all time. And the mansion is it's like double the size of the original as well. Those are different rooms. They've extended it as well.
Come on! Hey! Brad! Where the hell's he going? This way. There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Is everyone all right?
Barry. Where's Barry?
He's...
No. What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Chris? Take care.
Yeah.
The first ever zombie Resident Evil game, all remade. I think you can get the pair Resident Evil 0 and Resident Evil 1, this one, HD remastered for like 15 quid off the PlayStation Store, both of them.
Wesker? Jill?
Oh, dude, it's a brilliant game.
Where did they go?
And yeah, you saw what I did at the beginning. You can either use the old clunky tank controls with a D-pad, or turn on alternative where you can use the analog. So yeah, it makes that you don't have to hold a button down while you're sprinting. And you do cool shit like this, like examine the gun, click it back, bap, bap. And what is it in? What is in Resident Evil? Like 4, you can get the grenades and stuff. In this, you get grenades and defensive items like knives and grenades you can shove in the zombies' mouths when they go to grab you. Oh, and when you complete the game as well, this is the special costumes closet, but you need the key. Yeah. The only way you can get back is if you do a critical headshot and blow the head off, then you can pick the dagger back up. But you still got your combat knife. They go into like these, so you got grenades and daggers. So you know the zombies over that way. And yeah, he's not holding any bullets in the remake. So yeah, in the original, this section wasn't here, was it? Yeah. Right. Okay. You talk about the original one. All right. Fair enough. It's not dead. Oh shit, fucking hell. It's not dead. So ideally you want to try not to actually kill them, because later on in the game, if you don't blow their heads off or decapitate or set them on fire, they come back as crimson head zombies, which are like, they're red, but super zombies, and they start sprinting and everything, and they can open doors and... No, you don't particularly want to go for the kills, because they do get up later. If you shoot them and you get a lucky headshot, then they're not coming back. But when we get to the save room in the box, there's a canteen and like a fuel canteen, and yeah, you've already got the lighter, so you just chuck it on them, then they don't come back as super zombies. I can fucking bleed. Thank you. shit, fucking hell. Fuck me, I forgot about that one. So this is what you need to grab. It's not a key item, it's just more like a... If you don't want any troubles later down the road, you burn the bodies. Because they don't disappear. And they will come back. Fill it up with this. No, so in every save room you get two refuels. So that's two corpses you can burn, and then about half of the kerosene still remains. But yeah, in every save room you always find one of those canteens. One of those bottles of kerosene. So this one here. I killed it. But then just use that. And don't stand close to him, otherwise you do get hurt. And now his body will disappear if I leave this room and come back into it. fuck's sake. Sweet headshot. And he will also not be coming back. For that. Yes to what text? Right, hold up, yeah. Sorry. Right. Oh, you're good, bro. You're good. Okay. Now, I've got to put this somewhere, because this is this. You need to replace that with the actual key. They did. Greek. No. Damn it. Fuck me. That one got me. That one got me. Yes, I know I didn't take the shotgun. The roof starts collapsing if you pick it up without the broken one. It is a shotty, but you need the broken one to replace it, otherwise the roof comes down and gives you a nice little crush. Oh my god. This is not what you need before fucking lunchtime. I might as well grab it now. Thank you. fuck's sake. Aha, right, there we go. That's one. That, yeah, right. Yeah, that is a crimson head. That thing is vicious. Okay. Mini art attack over. Son of a bitch! Take the longer route, thank you very much. Oh, fuck me. Which way do I go there? still there, Pibbs? Did you say it's a shotty? It's a shotty. It's a broken one. Yeah. Yep. So now I'm going to go get the other one and deal with that fucking red zombie, because that will fuck me up. Okay. whatever was there. Oh. Yo.
Yo.
Hello.
Hello.
That's you.
I'm Squeesha, thank you.
Okay. I'm on YouTube at the moment.
I know, but it's delayed on there. I don't like it.
Okay, hold on. Can I do both? I think you can do both. Tell Pims you ain't watching my streaming anymore. right, I have to stop broadcasting. How do I do that?
I don't know.
Does he know how to stop broadcasting?
Yeah, but I would have thought.
Oh. Okay, right.